they were family to me. We fought in the hospital together every day, and we became real close. And a lot of kids weren't as blessed as I was and didn't make it out. And, but they're with me over in my head every day and watching over me play.